silk hand. The masts were made of gold. The 24 sailors that stood between the decks were 24 mice with chains about their necks. The captain was a duck with a packet on his back. And when the ship began to move, the captain said quack quack. Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. He stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed at home. This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none. And this little piggy cried,
wee, 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 wee,
I can't find my way home.